Okay, so at this point, you've watched me rotate a few things, and I'm going to ask you to rotate a few things. These are five problems I want you to try. Each one is saying, here's your starting point, here's how far we're going to rotate it, and we're going to assume it's counterclockwise if it doesn't say. And then this is the center I want you to use. Notice that none of them are about the origin. So you're going to do these five problems. I was going to say pause the video and then keep watching when you're ready to check it, but I'm going to go ahead and load this now so you can get started on it, and you can come back, and hopefully I'll have the key video posted soon for you to check it.